Alright, yeah man, so right now me pull up at this spot, you know. So right now we are going to get ready up right now. Come on, so see it there. Calm and nice this morning. Down the beach we go.
Thank you.
Guys, welcome back to the channel. You don't know it's a boy Cray. The man and today I'm out here with the cook up of the conch. Yeah man, me did for deep. I go deep with it some fry planting, but plant them not really ready as yet. So now I go really cut now them because they're young. Can't buy a shop, so what me go do? I just cook down the kong same way and then me just eat it with a big piece of bread or so. So you all just stay tuned and see what I go on. Alright, yeah man, so right now me go get the kong them wash off. I'm gonna wash them off now, kinda slimy or so. So let me use to get the slime off now. This is some guava leaf. So get the guava leaf now. We just use like this now. So the guava leaf kinda just get the slime off of it. So after I get the slime off, I know it's easier for the angle, you know. Maybe you guys never know, but yeah man, the guava leaf get rid of all of the slime off of it. There. So we just rest it right here, so and get the nether one sort out same way. Yeah man, so right now me I go strip him off. No, cause strip me, strip them, you know. So this is how me strip it off and me just give it some little slice like so. And just roll back up here so again. I move it same way. So we're gonna do this with it. The whole light. Just cut out a piece of camino. Just cut the piece off. And so I'll do the same thing for the other one. Same way too. So that's basically it, you know. Well, strip off all nice. The same thing I got to do for the other one. Just stay tuned. Alright, yeah man, so right now I go get them cut up. First, my thing, slice apart there. kind of get out there. Get out of my intestine, you know. Should I just show that? I have to get out of my intestine out of it, you know. Alright, yeah man, so right now we put on the water on the fire already. Yeah man, so what I'm gonna do right now, just set the pot cover right here, so then just rinse them off now. Drop them in the pot, let them go on. Go and boil up. Get them boil up first, you know. Alright man, so I go look for the pot again. Well, go on. It's a boil up now, you know. Alright man, so right now you count the pan the fire, so right now I'm not waste no time. So go and get the seasoning them ready up and so. Right now I'm going to put up the Irish. So I put up the Irish, you know. It's killing, you know. Not really cut them up too small, but just cut them, because I just take out the skillet one time. Finish. But the carrot, you know. I cut up the pepper yet. I cut up the tomato. I have some okra also, but I cut the okra them as yet, car. No, I mean, I put in them, I want the Irish and so them to cook first before the okra coming. I want the okra to mash out in the pot. Yeah, man. Alright guys, yeah man, so them partially cooked already. So what am I going to do right now? Aye. Put off the pot off of the fire. And I'm going to drain off the water with the leaving it. I'm back on the fire, you know. Get me coconut juice, you know. Oh. So, right now, I can't go nowhere too little pot, you know, because coconut juice I go boil up on it, I go boil over, so I have to stay near. Alright, man, so time to go check your pot now, see if it start boil up yet. Right on time, see till it boil up. Come up. Alright, I'm just stir him up now because I don't want to boil over. Guys, you know, so I put the curry in the pot now. Drop in the curry, I can see. Oh, look, I don't want the curry to well cook, you know. Time for him. All purpose Maggi season. Yeah. All right, come on, sir. Time to get in there. Set them out of the pot now. So, get in the Irish and the tomato, the scallion, one and the garlic, sweet pepper. Come on, the timer. Drop in the pepper in the pot, all the same way. So, I will one of the pepper them for now. Alright, man, so time for you. Have a look back on the pot now and see what's going on. Alright, yeah, man, so that's how I'm going, you know. Well, colorful in the pot, then I leave, you know. Alright, yeah, man, so time for you. Go so I go in my pot again. Come on, so. Go in and stir him up again, you know. Stir him up. Burst the pepper. Get a little pepper flavor in there. Just comment and let me know what you think about this. Yeah. Mm. Well up and ready. I think we might just drop in the upper them right away. Since I did that dry down, I'm just dropping the upper them. Alright, yeah, man, so let me get a look in at the pot again. So I'll go on. Yeah, man. See it there? Everything looks like a well. Da dry dung now, so I wait for the pot to dry dung now. So I wait for the dry dung now, so can go in it. So I go. I go taste it now and see what I go on. Alright guys, yeah, man, so you know, dry down and all, so time to get you off of the fire, you know. Alright guys, yeah, man, so time to get it off of the fire, you know. So, see my side, so off of the fire, you know, people. Yeah, wait to go dig in to go on the night, you know. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, so feature. Well, ready up now. Let me mash up with some bread, man. If you fry some plantain, but can't bother, yeah, man. Soon come out and I get lazy. Just right in here, everything season well up. You can't let up for them now. Alright, yeah man guys, so don't know you made it to the end of the video. So don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't subscribed as yet. And remember to turn on your post notifications so you know whenever time I post a video. If you have any ideas or any video you want to see, just leave it down below in the comment section so I know what is that. So until then guys, peace out.